Greetings everyone, my name is Alto, welcome back to Fallout 4 for the PC. Let's continue our journey where we left off last time. At the end of the previous episode, we found a private heart near the Museum of Witchcraft or whatever it is. Yeah, Museum of Witchcraft, and we have to go in here. We have to find out what happened here. I'm really sure it will be exciting. So let's go ahead and let's see what will we...
Well, I don't think it's a mole rat.
That was big. Will there be some sort of... A big creature here we have not seen until now before, or will this be just a usual big creature? Wonder glue, steel. That's always
there
good.
There we go.
Okay, I'm a little bit worried about what will we find here. Maybe a death claw. Hey. Who knows?
My God.
Okay, this is creepy. What the? Wow. Something is eating the people up there. That's not good. It would be so nice to find some sort of information. This place is dusty or misty or both of them. I have a feeling that this dude is following us. Wow. I'm not really sure if I really want to stay here or not. Well, at least we'll prepare ourselves with some items. Duct tape, that's always good. These are always good. Teddy bear. No. Let's leave Teddy there. Oh, hello. Someone was...
I got the chills. This would be the place to provide them.
Someone was decapitated here. And everything is burnt. I wonder if we will find... scalpel, something here. Hello? Oh, that's a mannequin. And that person just fell down from that place. Wow, fusion cells. What else? Laser pistols. Ball caps. Mannequins are always scary.
That is going to stain.
Yeah, I don't want to go up there. No. I'm not that brave. No, I just broke a bobby pin. Come on. Hey, we are not leaving until I open this box. There we go. Well,
yes.
More rat teeth. I don't really think that Okay, I don't know if you hear this, guys, but just what I said in the previous episode, there might be some sort of music outside of my apartment, so if you can see or hear some drums meanwhile in the background, then apologies for that. Why are there so many mannequins? Okay, stint back, blood back. I will just take everything what I can see. Well, not everything, of course, but... Oh, man. So what's happening here? Missile. Whoa, missile launcher. Should I pick that? Too much. That's too much. No, I cannot. I cannot get that. Okay, so let me throw that away. No. Wait, there we go. Missile launcher. 150 damage. And I have a 31 ammo. It's really tempting to keep that. I have a feeling that I will kill myself with it, but I only have to throw away two bell cap mine. I mean two in weight. Switchblade. I don't need a switchblade. Let me drop it. And what else do I not need? I can throw three of those. Throw. Yeah, this should be fine. Oh, wait a second, I don't have anything here. Ooh. I could play One Punch Man, but no, I don't want to. And I have a feeling that probably for now, I would love to go with probably with this dude here. Hello. So, mannequins.
The Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone. Nice to have someone watching my back.
So, what is this thing representing here? So there is a woman. Is that like how they burned the witches in those ages, when the witches still existed? Broken lamp. At least people believed in witches. Oh, no. Hello there, sir. Is this some sort of jury here saying that, hey, that person is a witch? I don't know. Savage Deathclaw. Oh, that's so not good. That's so not good. Oh man, this Deathclaw looks really savage. Oh man. Okay, stand back. Oh, there we go. Wow. Well, I spent a lot of ammo. You cannot carry that. Okay. Wow. This was a little bit scary. Not that scary, but I don't need those stealth boys. Oh, and I'm still heavier than I should be. Is this it? Well, Nick just, got this guy for us. Ooh, Gornik.
Hell yeah.
Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do +5% damage.
Battles are won with fists, wars with wits.
Is this it? No, I'm sure that there has to be something more than this here. I will just throw away that missile launcher. Where is that? Weapons. I don't need you. I thought that I will, but I figured out that I don't. Cryogenic grenade. What can this be? A pulse mine? I don't know. So a lot of people had died here. Ooh, a deathclaw egg. Did this deathclaw burn here? Wait, there are so many of them. Was this the mama deathclaw? Pristine deathclaw egg. Oh man. Is this the breathing space for Deathclaws? Commonwealth? No. Is this it? Can't I go up at least one more level and have a look around there? No? Is this the top? Oh, this was a little bit creepy, and I really like the atmosphere when we arrived, and you know, the entire place shaking and really cool stuff. But this just looks a little bit weak now. Well, at least we had some fun here. And probably that's all for the witchcraft place. Museum visitor terminal. Let's see what happened here. Take a stroll through the history of witchcraft if you dare. Painstakingly recreate the scenes from witchcraft's most harrowing moments. Tours every half hour, terror provided at no additional charge. Relic collection can tell a cauldron from a grimoire, or something like that. Gaze long upon our extensive relic collection, relic items available for a purchase in the gift shop. Members booth brave enough for a repeat visit. Members receive discounted entrance fees and more. Sign up today. Okay, so nothing really. Wait a second. There was a here, miscellaneous Museum of Witchcraft. Oh, it's not here anymore. Is that down here then? Let's see. Butcher bill. Special delivery. No. Investigate. Take. Check. Detective. Oh man. Explore combat zone. Secure. Talk. Investigate. Pikmin gallery. I think we are done here. Well, this was a tiny bit disappointing. Not too much disappointing, but just a tiny bit. Okay, let's go ahead and let's do something else then. There was a go to the Captain Guard. I don't want to do that. Library of Super Mutants. Oh, public knowledge. That would be fun. There was something up here. Where am I? Map. So I'm here, but not even there. Oh, there we go. The insane asylum. I already have a marker there. I guess. Ooh, Kingsport Lighthouse. Salem Rook Family House. Let's go back here. Why not? Why not? So I have to go this way. Let's check that lighthouse. This place, or this area, has a lot of nice creepy things. I kind of like it. Man, something is flying there. Big mosquito. I'm sure I've all run into it. I don't really like mosquitoes. They like me a lot for some reason. But I don't like them. My parents were always joking with me. Or maybe they were...
I don't think we're alone.
Completely honest, but they told me that at least there are some girls who like you. Well, yeah, that's... That's true. Oh, there we go.
Something out there.
The enemy has mutated. Okay. Well, probably it will be a better... Oh, man. No, it's not gonna be better. Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh, no. That's bad. I'm dying. Will this dude kill me here after I finished a deathclaw without a problem? Well, I wouldn't say without a problem, but... Come on! And I wasted so much ammo! Oh my gosh! Well, ooh! Critical hits cause target to frenzy. Wow, this looks awesome! I don't really think that... No, it's too heavy. Let's use one more stim pack. Why did I do that? I don't even know. Let me try to... Do I need this? No, but it's not even that important. Damage while you wait. There we go. I don't need this. Drop. I don't need this, I don't need this, neither this, or this, or this, or this. Yay! I'm back to normal again. At least I can move around. Let's check that lighthouse. And the surrounding area. Doo-doo-doo. I really like the music. Whoa! In the background. Oh my gosh, that did so much damage. Oh wait. What the? No way. Child of Atom, creature. Okay. I have to change weapons. Let's go with Well, not with Reba. Combat shotgun. No. I will do so much lower damage with these things. Well, anyways. Okay, this is really not cool. So what do we have here? I think I should get a red axe. Just to be resistant with that. And the right away and stint back. This is not really doing too much. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's try to go up. Oh my! There is the Brotherhood of Steel going around. What if I go this close? Oh, that's really not good. That's extremely not good. Okay, well, I guess. Oh no, I almost said that. Hey, there we go, I'm done. But no, right away. Let's drink some water. Oh, there are so many of them in here. Oh, will those guys shoot at me? Oh, those are friendly. Oh, hi there. That's great. Brotherhood, scribe. There we go. Well, I... the Brotherhood is helping me. At least I hope so. This is crazy. Wow, gamma round right away, that's always good. Brotherhood Knight. Someone is up there. Before that, let's try to. I defeated so many of these guys around here. Where's their body? I forgot to take their stuff. Okay. Well, never mind. Let's check this place. Ooh, there's a safe here. It went dark. Is this a quest place for Brotherhood of Steel?
Sweet.
Oh, nice. Pre-war money. Well, I never figured out a technical document. Let's check that. Hello, sir. Ooh, bone saw. That's not
hiding is pointless.
Okay, who's hiding? Oh, terminal. Nice. Let's see what's the story here. Main menu, the beacon. We have charged our by. We have been charged by our brothers and sisters at the crater to lead others to bask in the glow. We have brought in those strong with Adam's blessing to provide a beacon at the top of this tower. Their light shall draw the believers. The faithful should pray at the tower, then continue their pilgrimage to the crater. Praise be to Atom! Heretics? It would seem that the beacon has also drawn heretics who must be shown the glory of Adam. Those who will not join us must be cleansed. Then we may use them to feed the blessed in the tower. All glory unto Adam! Sorry, I got a little bit carried away. But I kind of enjoyed it. Well, never mind. So, we already opened that, we checked that.
I'm warning you, I have strict shoot to kill orders.
Okay.
You're in for it now.
What? Who is shooting? Oh, did I just, whoa. Glowing one. What okay, we have to go there. They have all the fun. And they are leaving us out. That's not good. Oh, so many things. I'm not really sure that if I would be there, I would dare to go up this high. Hello there, glowing one. Well, the others took care of him. Nuclear material. Nice. What are you? Child of Adam reborn. Helmet cage armor. Oh, this is cool. And look at that, Commonwealth just beyond us. There is the Brotherhood of Steel place. That's neat. Ooh, the trader. Not traitor, trader. What is it, trading? Glowing one, blood sample, plastic spoon. Ooh. Here we go. Someone is going there. And we have a mini nuke. Pork and beans. Let's get that.
Ain't this something?
All right. Well. Oh, we have some nice thing there. Whoa, what was that? Something blew up. I think I can just jump down instead of going around. Yeah, let's do that. Yay! Gamma gun plus Child of Adam short brown rags. Well, this wasn't as exciting as I thought that it could be. What is this? This seems to be fun. Hello? There's a new DLC. It's called Far Harbor. I wonder if this is a little bit related to it. I did not get it yet. But I'm planning to.
It was nothing. Just Adam testing my resolve.
Oh.
What?
Embrace the glow!
Embrace the glow! Alright, but... where are you? Child of Adam was speaking to us. Where are you? Where is Nick? Oh, there we go. Oh no, I fell down. Ah, at least I survived. Now I just have to find that place again. Where is it? Yeah, there we go. Yay! Done. Turnpipe. Child of Adam. Rags. Well. Nothing. Oh, there we go. A safe. That's good. That's good. All right. Well, this is not even that that bad. All right, guys. I guess this will be the end of today's episode. We just figured out what's in the museum of witchcraft and in this lighthouse. In the next episode, we'll go forward and try to find something else, something more, something... Whoa, is this a dolphin? Well, it's a kinda fat and ugly dolphin with fangs. No way. Well... yeah, so we will continue from here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed this episode at least as much as I did, and see you in the next one. It will be it will come really soon. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye. I would like to thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to leave your comments down below and let me know what you think. Let me know how you feel about what happened in this episode. If you liked it, then please give it a thumbs up. It really helps out a lot. And if you have not subscribed to this channel yet, then please do so. It would be really cool to see you and the team. Next part of Fallout 4 will come really soon. Goodbye.